Hi, Pastor Daniel Qatar here. I'm hoping that in the soonest possible time an antidote could be found to fight the COVID-19 plague. We are witnesses to the world's panic and bewilderment. We see uncertainty and stress in our world leaders' vision and leadership. Businesses experience left and right loses, the lockdown quarantine method is being used, the fear of the masses and dark unknown future we and everyone face too. These are just a few of the situations our world faces today. You might have heard of some comments like these: it's just a lie, it's a man-made bioweapon created in the lab, it's God's punishment to mankind, so on and so forth. Please allow me to stress a point here. My point is, safety must be first in any undertaking. Isn't it best if we can stand together and ask God by saying, "O Lord God, would you please make us the instrument to encourage someone to dwell in the positive outlook and not subscribe to the idea of hopelessness and uncertainty? Please God help us, after all, we are your children and your people. Have mercy on us, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. How may someone help himself, herself against COVID-19? 1. Before it reaches the lungs, it remains in the throat for 3 to 4 days. The person begins to cough and have throat pains. Drinking water a lot and gargling with warm water with salt and vinegar may eliminate the virus. 2. Oregano plant leaf. Pinch the leaf of oregano plant little by little as you inhale the sweet aroma of the leaf, inhaling down to the throat only and exhale through the mouth. This way you can arrest the virus, then flush it out. Do this for 5 to 6 times a day. Boil oregano leaf. Take 10 to 12 regular leaves of oregano plant, then boil it with 3 glasses of water for 10 minutes. You may drink it warm. You may drink 1/4 glass 5 to 6 times a day. According to Healthline, www.healthline.com/nutrition/6-oregano-benefits/ What are the health benefits of oregano? 6 science-based health benefits of oregano. Rich in antioxidants. May help fight bacteria. Oregano contains certain compounds that have potent antibacterial properties. Could have anti-cancer properties. Oregano is high in antioxidants. May help reduce viral infection. Could decrease inflammation. Easy to add to your diet. According to the National Library of Medicine, people take oregano products by mouth for coughs, asthma, allergies, croup, bronchitis, painful menstrual cramps, rheumatoid arthritis, urinary tract infections and disorders. Oregano, health benefits, uses, and side effects. Medical News Today, www.medicalnewstoday.com/articles/266259. 3. Take a bath regularly. Be sure to hydrate yourself by drinking 8 to 10 glasses of clean water daily. 4. Wash your hands with soap and water as often as possible, cleaning and rubbing until fully clean. Wash your hands with ethyl or isopropyl alcohol. 5. Eat a lot of fresh fruits and vegetables. 6. Sleep 8 to 10 hours a day if possible. A lot of diseases happen to the body for lack of rest. Sleeping allow our own body to repair itself from damaged tissues while doing day's work. 7. Take vitamins. Vitamin C, A, E, B vitamins, and other vitamins. Please ask your doctor for needed vitamins. 8. Dispose of garbage properly. 9. Stop drinking liquor and stop smoking. 10. Abstain from much sugar and salt. If symptoms remain, please consult to a physician for proper treatment and don't wait for symptoms to worsen before seeking medical help. Note, this article is my own findings and based only to what I have experienced every time I have cough and cold symptoms. I have also done this to my family. In fact, I grow oregano plant in my backyard of medicinal herbs. This does not replace experts' professional researches and medical studies, especially ones which are initiated by the government. Please spread this information to your family and friends. Also, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.